U.S. prepares for World War III by recruiting Korean-speaking agents to infiltrate North Korea. The CIA is recruiting agents who can speak Korean amid fears of World War III as tensions between the U.S. and North Korea escalate. Posting on Twitter, the CIA wrote, "Speak Korean? U.S. citizen with a college degree? Interest in national security? Your skills are needed here." The advertised position appears to be for the Directorate of Operations Language Officer. Applicants for the role are required to have advanced foreign language skills combined with cultural experience and expertise to producing high-quality, accurate, and timely translations, interpretations, and other language-related support to do Directorate of Operations Clandestine Operations. The CIA did not provide an explanation for why it is recruiting Korean-speaking agents. The news comes after a week in which nuclear tensions on the peninsula skyrocketed following North Korea's biggest-ever missile test. The rogue state sent an ICBM 2,500 miles into the atmosphere before sending it crashing into the Sea of Japan. Startled U.S. officials confirmed it could have reached the U.S. mainland and are now scrambling to enforce yet another round of sanctions on North Korea. South Korea and Japan also condemned the launch, although Russia warned the West to stop threatening North Korea. They said any threats to destroy the despotic regime would only exacerbate the situation. After visiting Pyongyang this week, Russian lawmaker Svetlana Maximova said North Korea will not even contemplate disarmament. She said, "They said they won't disarm. There cannot even be any talk of that." Another member of the delegation said North Korea wants to live normally but would not flinch from all-out war. Kazbekzaev said, "They do not want war, they want to live normally. But if there is a threat from the United States, then they are morally ready for that war."